The date of this next recording is 10/14/1957. 10/14/57.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, here it is Saturday afternoon on the Wesley Junior College football field. The game is just about to start, and here comes the famous Wesley College band. Now I'll try to get down in the field and try to get as many interviews as I can. Here we are down in the field, and here's the quarterback of the Wesley football team. Sir, what is your name?
Hey, I can call me Steve, but my real name is
Well, that's about all the time we have now for interviews. Here comes the football team. Well, here comes the football team. They're just about on the field now. And here comes the coach. I finally got out here and I'm able to get a few words with the coach. Coach, what do you think you'll do to this team today?
Let's rip it up.
The game is just about to start and I've gotten out here to the Wesley side of the team and I've just about been able to hear what the first signal is for the game. Listen to what it is.
Give me $30, 30, make it 30, beat it to 30, 35, and now the 40, make it 40, beat it to 40, now 5, 5, 5, make it to 45, and now 50 on the binder.
The score is... Ladies and gentlemen, here it is halftime. Ladies and gentlemen, something seems to be wrong. There's a big haze over the field. It seems as if Sputnik is landing. I've gotten down to the field here and seen Sputnik. He's coming out of the spaceship. His first word is...
Hello.
I'd like to have a few words with you, sir. Could you tell me what you eat on Sputnik?
Kumquat.
Another question, sir. How do you feel after that long trip? Where did you come from, sir?
All around the world.
Another question, sir. What do you do for a living around the world? Sputnik, before you leave, we'd like to give you a little token of our appreciation. Here, have...
It's rose and a baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, Sputnik would like to say something.
Dog, be nice to me. Just because I'm your used to be. Forget me. You don't owe me a thing.
Why are you leaving then?
You ain't treating me right.
The interviewer, who was Mr. Wells, would now like to say a few words.
I mean you leave it, I'm trying not to cry. But if you leave me, I know I'll die. Don't you love me?
We'll both do it. Sputnik is leaving. Ladies and gentlemen, you have just seen history in the making, and I can only say one thing.
Orange.